Hi, if you have your own business and if you have your domain, so in this video we will learn how to create your free business email ID for your business. Here you can see we create one blog for you, so you can follow this blog and I will share this blog link in my video description, so you can see step by step how to create your own free business email ID. So here you can see I have writing all these steps, so you can follow this step. Now we will see how to create your own email ID by using Godaddy or your own any your hosting provider which you have preferred right now. So right now we are preferring Godaddy, so we need to go to godaddy.com and we need to log in that Godaddy. If you are using another hosting provider, then you can log in with your user ID and password. I already log in my user ID. I already log in my portal. So you must have to go to my product. So once you open your product page, here you can see you need to go to your web hosting and there is one option like manage. You can click on that manage button. Now you can go click on cPanel admin. Right, in a cPanel you can scroll down and search email account. You can also search this from here. You can search like email, then you will find it out, email accounts. So you need to click on email accounts. So here we can create our own email address with username and password. So here we already created some emails, so you can see, right? So here I click on create. Now here if you have a multiple domain, then first you need to select your own domain. Right now we have this mylakshmienterprise.org, right? So I have created that. Now you can write your username. If you are writing info, then your email ID is info@lakshmienterprise.org. If you are writing here contact, so contact@lakshmienterprise.org, this is your email ID. So right now we need to require mail@lakshmienterprise.org. So you have to write based on your requirement. You can also write here your password, or maybe you can generate. I recommend to generate your password. So you can generate your password. You must have to save this password, and you can also, this is your so this is your mail ID and this is your password. After complete this video, I will change this password so you cannot use this password. Okay. So once you generate your password, you need to click on create. Here you can see this is my business, lakshmienterprise.org. So I create email ID for my business like mail@lakshmienterprise.org. Here you can see we have created mail@lakshmienterprise.org mail ID, and that mail ID also list inside this. Here you can see our mail ID is created, right? Now how you can check that? You can use this mail ID for sending an email, receive an email. So you must have to use this email ID for your business, right? Now here you can see you must have to open, if you are click on this, so directly open your mailbox. So this is how your inbox will display. If you want to send mail, then you can click on this button. This is the same like Gmail and Yahoo. So here you can see your mail ID is created, mail@lakshmienterprise.org, right? Suppose I want to send mail to someone, then write your so you can send mail. Right, your mail has been sent. So you can also check that mail. This is same like Gmail. So you can use this functionality, right? This is, and also we can check this mail is received or not. And here you, I will also share how to access this email account by using your domain. Now here you can see we got this mail from Lakshmi Enterprise. So you can open this mail, right? So here you can see mail@lakshmienterprise.org. Hi, this is test mail. So this is how mail will work. And also you can access how to access your mail ID by using your domain. Suppose if you don't want to go to cPanel and access your email ID, if you want to access your mail ID, then you must have to write your domain name, and after that you must have to write webmail. So your, you can also check this. So after this, so whenever you want to access your mail, then you simply write this URL with webmail, right? So here you must have to provide your email address. So suppose we need to check this. And you must have to write your password. So this is how you can create free business email ID with your domain name. Here you can see after login your mailbox will open. So we will check how it look. So here you can see this is how your mailbox will open directly. Suppose someone mail you, right? Suppose I reply this mail from my Gmail account. So right, suppose I send this mail. So this mail receive on my mail ID mail@lakshmienterprise.org. We will also check that mail on our mailbox. So now here you can see we got the mail from Signerweb Technology, which we have sent from our Gmail account. So we can open that mail. So here you can see we got the mail from Signerweb, right? Reply by DBS. So this is how this send mail and receive mail will work. And if you are using, if you want to configure this mail ID in your mobile, then you must have to, here you can see, go to your inbox and there is one configuration mail will be received. And if you want to configure this mail ID in your mobile, so you must have to follow this mail. Here you can see we received one system mail by Godaddy. So you can open this mail and here you can see we get all the details for configuration. So this is your all the detail which we'll use while you configure this mail ID in your mobile, right? And if you know how to configure this mail in your mobile, please write it down comment section. So I will reply or I will make a video for you. So how to configure your mail ID in your mobile, right? So this all detail will be used for your mail configuration, right? And here you can see I also made one blog for you, so you can see this step by step and you will get idea how to create your business email ID by using Godaddy server or another hosting provider, right? So this is how you can create your mail ID. And if you have any query regarding this mail creation, then please write it down your comments in comment section. I will try to resolve your problem and I will try to help you. So I hope you like this video and subscribe our channel, and thanks for watching this video. Thank you.